10 hot Instagram models before plastic surgery. Instagram is full of profiles of some of the hottest women ever. They frequently share their beautiful photos on the social media site, and their millions of followers can't wait to hit the like button on each and every picture. But many of these girls aren't flaunting their natural bodies. We've dug up some photos of your favorite Instagram models that show just how drastic their physical changes really are. If this is your first time visiting our channel, don't forget to subscribe and please give this video a big thumbs up. Today, we'll be showing you photos of 10 hot Instagram models before plastic surgery. Marina Mayer. Before racking up so many followers on Instagram, Marina Mayer looked a lot different than she does now. In fact, she looked like a completely different person. The Russian IG model has thousands of photos posted to her account, and each one beautifully shows off her flawless physique and her gorgeous face. But before the social media fame entered her life, Marina looked like your typical girl next door. In this series of before and after photos, you can see all of the physical changes she has gone through to look the way she does today. Before surgery, her nose was a bit larger, her lips were much smaller, and her chest was a few cup sizes smaller too. But take a look at her now. Rumors suggest that she has undergone numerous plastic surgery procedures to turn herself into this elegant and stunning version of herself. Judging by her appearance, we have to say it was definitely money well spent. Do you think her plastic surgery procedures were money well spent? Let us know if you prefer Marina better in her before or after pictures down below in the comments section. We can't wait to hear what you have to say. Alina Shishkova. This is a picture of former beauty queen and Russian-born IG model Alina Shishkova. We're pretty sure you've probably seen her photos all over the internet. With millions of Instagram followers, it's no secret as to what makes her so popular amongst internet users. She has a great sense of style and a beautiful face with chiseled features. But take a look at the IG model before she allegedly had a few plastic surgery procedures. She looks so sweet and innocent, doesn't she? We think Alina was just as beautiful before, but it was the modeling industry that forced her to make the alterations to her body. She had dreams of walking down the runway in luxury fashion shows in Paris and Milan, but due to her height, she was rejected by numerous agencies. That's when she decided to start posting photos of herself on Instagram, and she created her own modeling career without the help of a big-name agency. Her physical changes took place gradually, and many people just assumed she was born the way she looks. We think Alina looked beautiful before her changes, but if she's happy with the way she looks now, then more power to her. Abigail Ratchford. Abigail Ratchford calls herself the queen of curves, but many of her Instagram followers aren't aware that her curves were most likely made at a plastic surgeon's office. The Beverly Hills-based IG model has all of her assets on full display on her social media profile. And don't get us wrong, she looks absolutely gorgeous in each and every shot. The American beauty has big, beautiful eyes, a nose that's perfectly in proportion with the rest of her face, nice plump lips, and a nice and toned body. But there is one thing about Abigail's look that leads many people to believe that she has made some alterations to her body. It's not hard to see that her chest appears to have been surgically enhanced, and our suspicions were confirmed when we came across this throwback photo of the Instagram model. Her facial features appear to be the same, but it's her bust that has grown massively over the years. Thanks to her new body parts, Abigail has landed numerous gigs to have her picture taken in magazines, and her good looks even landed her an appearance on the TV show Parks and Recreation. Natalie Govro. Model Natalie Govro has some pretty flawless curves and a beautiful physique that appears to have been made by a talented plastic surgeon. Before the Toronto model took over the social media site with her flashy and risque photos, she was trying to get her modeling career off the ground with her natural features. This photo, which allegedly came from her plastic surgeon's office, shows just how much Natalie's face has been altered to give her the cute button nose she has today. We also found this picture of the model way before her Instagram days, and we can't get over how different she looks. Her face was much more round, and her entire body was a decent size. But these days, it appears that Natalie is living by the motto, bigger is better. She now shows off her chest as much as possible, and her social media followers just can't get enough of her curvaceous body and her beautiful face. Do you think that Natalie looks better in her before or after photos? Make sure to leave your reply down below in the comment section, and we might even pin your reply to our channel. Demi Rose. Demi Rose was making a name for herself as an IG model, but her popularity didn't begin to surge until she was spotted out with rapper Tyga. The two dated while Tyga and Kylie Jenner were briefly broken up, and online users were absolutely mesmerized by Demi's appearance. The UK-born IG model has a beautiful face and a perfect hourglass figure that she loves to show off with some help from her skimpy and revealing outfits. But would you believe us if we told you that Demi didn't always look the way she does today? Just take a look at some of her before pictures. We're not sure what procedure she has had done, but it looks like her bust and her nose were altered throughout the years. With her new appearance, Demi is enjoying all the attention that comes along with her good looks. And she has turned Instagram into a profitable business for herself. She can frequently be seen promoting products like Fit Tea to her millions of followers. And we're pretty sure so many celebrities are sending her messages. Tyga can't be the only one who has fallen for this Instagram model's beauty. Malaga Jabari. When it comes to being super popular IG model, conventional standards of beauty need not apply. It seems like more changes a girl has undergone, the more people are obsessed with the way she looks. Maybe it's because you don't see people who look like this on a daily basis. Although nothing beats natural beauty, these IG models are paving the way for themselves and dominating the social media site with their surgically enhanced body parts. One IG model named Malaga Jabari quickly realized she could not only amass millions of followers just from looking good, but she could also use her looks to become a supermodel. She's now signed to Olive Models, but we wonder what her agency would think if they saw her before pictures. Internet users went on the hunt for her pre-surgery photos, and take a look at what they found. Many suspect she has reconstructed her jawline and plumped up her lips throughout the years. Just like many of the IG models on our list, she has remained quiet about the procedures she may or may not have had, but these before pictures are all the proof we really need. Mariam Paseva. Before Mariam Paseva became the glam and popular Instagram model that she is today, she looked like a completely different person. This side-by-side comparison photo shows Mariam in a throwback picture and what she looks like now. Before her rumored plastic surgery procedures, Mariam was a brunette with a different face. Her nose wasn't as svelte, her cheekbones weren't as pronounced, her lips were much smaller, and her jawline appeared to be different. Over time, she has gone to work on tweaking her image. Just take a look at these after photos of her. They're like night and day. Mariam is now living it up and enjoying each and every day with her new appearance. She may not be as popular as some of the other women on our list, but we don't doubt her good looks will help her get even more attention than before. It's only a matter of time before her follower count reaches the millions. Do you think Mariam did the right thing by allegedly going under the knife to alter her appearance? Let us know what you think down below in the comments section. We'd love to hear your opinion. Miracle Watts. Before becoming Instagram famous, this model who goes by the name of Miracle Watts was living a typical life in Houston, Texas. Photos of Miracle before the IG fame prove that she has always been a beautiful girl. She didn't need to have any type of surgery, but her enhancements helped her on her quest to become popular on the social media app. She made brief appearances in hip-hop videos, but no one really paid too much attention. It was when she started posting photos of her new and improved body that she was able to reach over a million followers on Instagram. Taking a look at these photos, it's clear that Miracle's changes are pretty drastic. It appears that she underwent a nose job and a bust enhancement to give her the curvy body that she loved to show off in each and every photo. She's another IG model who has been able to make money off of her name and the way that she looks. Because so many people are drawn to her and her account, advertisers seek her out to promote their products, and she makes a pretty nice paycheck for each endorsement. Being a beautiful IG model definitely has its perks. Do you think Miracle's physical changes improved her appearance over time? Anyuta Ra. If you took a look at this before picture, you probably never would have guessed. It's an image of an Instagram model, Anyuta Ra. The way she looks now on her Instagram feed is a huge difference from these before pictures. We're not sure what compelled her to seek out plastic surgery, but something pushed her to transform herself with some help from a very skilled doctor. She looks so different in her after pictures. It's very hard to pinpoint which procedures she has undergone. It looks like her nose has been reshaped. She likely had some lip injections, and her chest appears to be much larger in many of her bikini photos on Instagram. No matter what she has done to her body, one thing's for certain, this IG model is definitely proud of the way she looks today. And can you really blame her? We think she looked beautiful before, but she's absolutely stunning now. It seems that the procedures gave her an extra dose of confidence, and not a day goes by that she doesn't take the opportunity to flaunt her face and physique on the social media app. Do you think Anyuta looks better post-plastic surgery? Nita Kuzmina. We're not here to advocate plastic surgery, but in some cases, the procedures were money well spent. This next Instagram model has had her before and after pictures posted online for many years, and people can't get over just how much she has changed. Before all of her procedures, Nita Kuzmina looks like she was going through that awkward stage that many of us have dealt with. Her hair was short, blonde, and choppy. Her face was much more round, and her nose was a tad bit bigger. Now that she has completed her rumored cosmetic enhancements, Nita is a certified Instagram babe. Her entire face is completely different, right down to the shape of her eyes and her bone structure. Her body also has gone through some major changes, and the IG model now sports a very tiny waist, wider hips, and a bust that looks much bigger than before. We wonder if Nita looks back at her before pictures and cringes, or maybe she likes to pretend that those pictures don't even exist. Either way, she deserves the top spot on our list for the most drastic plastic surgery transformation. Don't you agree? Which of these Instagram models do you think had the biggest physical transformation? Let us know your answer down below in the comment section. If you enjoyed this video and you'd like to see more just like it, make sure to give us a big thumbs up. Thanks for watching.